Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. In this video we are going to see how we can connect our laptop with smart TV without using any cable. For this video I'm going to connect my Samsung 50 inch LED. First of all, connect your laptop and your smart TV with same wireless network. And now go to your smart TV and find screen mirroring option. After you select screen mirroring option on smart TV, now go to your laptop and press Windows and P key from your keyboard. You will see a side window will appear on right. Now here choose last option, which is connect to a wireless display. Now you will see your smart TV will be listed in the list. Now click on this. After you click on this, you might see a prompt on your smart TV screen to accept the connection from your laptop. So simply click accept. In my case, it's not showing because I already accepted the connection earlier. So that's all. Now we can see our laptop screen is displaying on smart TV. Thanks.